In this video here, I'll be doing a demonstration on how to create a sturgeon's loop. Now, first you want to do is create a bite in your line. Next you want to do basically just an overhand knot, like so. You want to continue with your end, just go through these loops here. Once you've created those loops, you want to continue back with your loop again. Go again through the knot itself and pull it tight. Like so, and there you have the sturgeon's loop.